And also, the lightning strike only has oh, as much as 100%. Okay, never mind. Still 15-second cooldown on that, so I'll CC Detroit.
I got the other one.
10 seconds. Yeah. The fact that you can't cancel Force Lightning or another Force Lightning is sort of annoying.
Why would you?
Because the final tick comes before Force Lightning is done channeling. So I'd rather start it before it ends than.
Oh, I see, yeah.
So you actually have to move before starting a meal. Unless you want to wait there.
Yeah, well, you used to be able to cheat the great cooldown before the last patch. Using that trick to move in.
I think this Jin Kazama has been here a couple of times before.
I always remember that stat about most players not having tried options. I think a lot of players who are level 50 actually just do flash points.
Yeah, probably. I mean, 4 year-olds, I was talking about. How old are you, Cat? Like 26, 27?
I'm 24.
Oh, wrong. Definitely.
No.
But no comment. You don't ask a girl her age, I guess.
Huh? I'm sorry. What was that? I didn't hear you.
I was just asking if you're above 30.
No.
26-ish.
You're close with being 26, 27.
Yeah. Do you know if casting Crushing Darkness is worth it compared to using Force Lightning waiting for a prop?
I'm not too sure.
Sorry.
I'm not really a DPS person.
Well, I don't really understand the question. Is it better to cast for Crushing Darkness and wait for it to hit, or is it better to cast Force Lightning and wait for the proc?
I never cast anything that has the proc in mind anymore.
Yeah.
So, the only time I use Crushing Darkness is if I've got proc.
The best ability we got though.
Is it? I don't think it's that much more powerful than Force Lightning either. Unless you've got the proc, in which case you get plus 20%.
It's 1500 base damage and 1500 dot in it. Well, Force Lightning is 2.9k, so yeah, it's about the same. But Crushing Darkness is a bit better. If you get it instant. Casting time is lower than Force Lightning, so okay, better then. Yeah. But you can improve your DPS even more by waiting for a prop, I guess.
I'm gonna stun the right one.
Yeah, I'll get the left then. Ready?
Go.
Will not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you.
Doesn't this guy break the stun? Yeah, you have to kill the healers first.
Okay, good luck, man.
And 100 more will come for you. Defeat me, and 100 more will come for you. You are formidable, but the Force will guide me. There is no death, only the Force.
What are you supposed to do with Tiny's crystals now anyway? Can you still spend them?
You can still buy Tiny's gear.
I wish you could just trade them in for something else, like the champion comm, you can trade in for cash.
Well, you can buy the Tiny's gear and sell it back to the vendor for 8k a piece, I think.
Whoa, that high?
The Colombian Rakata is 18k, I think, or 12.
There are some pieces that are only worth one.
There's no need to kill yourself. We can work something out.
Yeah, ears and stuff, I think. can cancel Force Lightning with Lightning Strike then. Yeah. Alright.